What's up, YouTube? It's Too Thorough here. I'm back with another video for y'all, man. And this one, I'm going to be showing you how to download APK time. So the first step is we're going to go to settings. We're going to get to your developer options. Make sure y'all check out my other videos if y'all got any questions, and I'm going too fast. So once we get to developer options, hold on, give me a second. Go to install on unknown apps and make sure your downloader app is on for installing unknown apps. So you can sideload like you're supposed to. We're going to be downloading APK time. That's going to open up your jailbroken Fire Stick all the way. Okay, now go back to your home screen. Once you make sure your unknown sources is installed, we're going to go over here to the magnifying glass. We're going to type in downloader so we can get to the app quicker. It's the second one downloader. Bam, bam. Okay, now we in downloader. You feel me? Make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe for more videos like this. Okay, so once we in downloader, we gonna type in this box. This code, make sure y'all type this code in so y'all can get the app APK time. That's gonna bust your Fire Stick wide open so you can be able to watch Apple TV, Hulu, Netflix, and all that type of stuff. Cable is free. I got a lot of old people, like my father, still paying cable bills. There's some young people out here too. That's why I say information is key. As long as you're on my channel, I'm gonna try to get you the information you need. Okay. Y'all can rewind this video or whatever. I'ma just be going a little quick. Again, like, comment, and subscribe. I'm gonna be dropping more gems on y'all in the near future. Uppercase G, and then once you get this address, https://bit.ly/, I'm missing the forward slash in there somewhere, man. So I gotta go back and delete so I can get this right code for y'all. It's supposed to be 2 forward slashes. I messed up on this video. I apologize, but we gonna get it correct. You feel me? I'm trying to multitask. Oh no, I was right. That was the code. It's only 1 forward slash. I'm screwing up, y'all. I'm screwing up. Okay, again. 3 lowercase g. Up. uppercase T, lowercase E, and then we got G, Z, G. Okay, y'all. This is the correct code right here. I apologize for my mistakes. I'm not perfect. Make sure y'all type this code in, and then you hit go. And it says file download in progress. That's what you want. Do you want, and I'm gonna get this box APK time. Do you wanna install this application? It does not require any special access. You go over down here. It's all the way down there to install. Bam, it's gonna install. The app is installed just that quick. So we gonna launch the app. And this is what it look like when you open the app. Hope y'all following with me and keep up. If you need to, put me in slow motion. They got that setting in there. So this is gonna give you basically everything you need. I'm gonna click on top APK apps just to show y'all what they got. Okay, BTV. You can watch everything on here, man. I done seen all the new movies that then came out in theaters, literally. If it's in theaters, most likely it's on BTV. Go here and we're gonna download that for sure. They got other similar apps, but I like that one in particular. And it's gonna ask you, allow APK time to access photos. Yeah, we wanna allow that. We always wanna allow. So it's gonna download. And this Fire Stick is way faster than my other Fire Stick, let me tell you. Make it convenient for my app. It says, for security, your TV is not allowed to install unknown apps from this source. So I gotta go to settings. And I gotta make APK time a reliable source to install apps in. And now we go back. It's been downloaded. Go through this process again. We gotta make sure your stuff is together. It's been so long since I really opened up a Fire Stick. This is about my fifth time doing it though. I don't have this stuff down pat. But hopefully y'all will learn something from this video. So now it's installing, the app is installed, okay. Let's go to the app, see what they got to offer. Allow BTV to access media, all that. You always want to click allow. And man, that's everything that Netflix, Hulu. Y'all can go watch my previous video to see what all they have to offer. I'm going to log out of here and go back to APK time, though. The main app you want out of APK, like Film Plus, that's the same as BTV. But the main app I want is not in top APKs. It might be down here in Cody Forks. Cody is the app you want. You want the latest version. I can't tell you what's the latest version, but you see they got the dates when it came out, June. That one came out last year. Wow. I mean, it's your preference. Which Cody do you want? I'm going to go with the latest version, which is, I believe, 19.4. This one came out June the 18th, 2022. Latest version. And once you get this, if you watch my previous videos, I was telling y'all about Colossus and how to download that. So yeah, you need this app first, and then you put Colossus onto Cody. Bam, bam, bam. So after you download basically them two apps, you have a completely jailbroken Fire Stick. A lot of people don't make videos on this, but I'm gonna walk y'all through all the steps so y'all know, so I don't get hit her with a bunch of questions like, okay, I got the Fire Stick jailbroken. Now what do I do? This is your next step. Download APK Time, download BTV, and then you download the Cody app. Bam. So now it's staging the app. Basically go through the same steps with all these apps. You click install, it's gonna install the app. And from there, bada bing, bada boom. App not installed, why not? Never got that message before. Let's try it again. And if it don't work, you just go to a different Cody. Cause some of these have bugs, like, and they need to update the bugs, and people don't, whoever made this stuff. So since we can't get that one, we're just gonna go to the next one, man. I guess I gotta install the old Cody. Oh, they got another one. So that's probably why they have it listed twice, because one is a bugged app. So let's try this one, see what happens. It's over there downloading, it's pretty quick. Okay, now it's moving slow. But yeah, man, take your time, figure out which is the best option for you. Like I say, some of them might have bugs. That's the first time I ever ran into an error. So I must have just clicked on the wrong one. But they got two down there for a reason, so I'm pretty sure this one should be the working one. Staging the app, let's see what happens, y'all. Do you want to install this application? All the time it's installed. Installing, installing, installing. Let's hope it works, y'all. The app is installed, see what I'm saying? Then you just launch the application under that. Cody requires access, continue. Let it have the access you allow. And that's basically, once you get this app, you can silo things onto this app. This is like another, whole nother Fire Stick in itself. But let me warn you guys, before you do any of this, make sure you buy a VPN. Me, I use ExpressVPN, so let's go there. I haven't even installed my VPN yet. This is a brand new Fire Stick. See, it's the first one that pop up. ExpressVPN. I want that downloaded. I know I might have did this in reverse, but this is the very first thing you want to do. Sign up for the account. I think it's about $12 to $15 a month. Light work, slight work. Make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. I'm in this video right here, though. You basically go in here, you turn on your VPN. After that, you can watch what you want to watch as long as you pay your monthly subscription for this. You don't need the Hulu, the Netflix, the Apple TV, the Comcast cable. All them bills go away. So I hope I added some value to y'all life.